ఏపీ రాజధాని అంశాలకు సంబంధించి జపాన్ ప్రతినిధులతో ఏపీ సీఎం చంద్రబాబు వీడియో కాన్ఫరెన్స్ లో పాల్గొంటున్నారు. లైవ్ చూద్దాం.
インドとこのアンドラプデシュと日本両方でですね、今後のその進捗をレビューできるような何か組織が作れればというふうに思ってます。
Your Excellency, now finally, Maki Associates is our architect for Amaravati administrative block and also two important buildings is going to prepare architecture, overall planning also.Now it is your architecture, Maki. Now you have to participate here in big way for building the city. Now it is collective responsibility, it is not my responsibility. It is the responsibility of Japan government also, because your architect is building the city, creating that architecture. Ultimately, it will be next to Tokyo. That is what you have to help me in building all these things.
そして先ほども紹介がありましたそのアムラバティの市なんですけれども、そのマキアソシエツというのは日本の建築会社が今回選定されまして、特には政府区画のアドミニストレーターブロックと2つのアイコニックビルディングの設計とデザインに関わっているわけです。これは日本 の, その建築会社ということですの で, です、ね、さらに日本の政府がですね、我々と一緒にですね、責任を持ってこの州そうですね、作らなければいけないのではないかと思ってます。ぜひとも大臣の助けをお願いできればと思ってます。
Again, thank you, Your Excellency. Thank you all distinguished guests. Amaravati is a good place to enjoy, and also we are a very good host. I wish all the best for all of you, and also a very good stay in Amaravati. Thank you.
皆さんお越しいただきありがとうございました。アムラバティというのは非常に良い場所ですし、我々は良いホストだというふうに思ってますので、皆さんも今回の滞在が快適でありますように、そして実り